You ready? You ready?
Let's go. All right, so here we go with round one. And when you have what looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler, it doesn't always play out that way, but given what these fighters said to us on Thursday, the game plans seem pretty good.
They're very clear game plans, but which one of them is able to implement the game plan most effectively? The grappler will try to get forward, get close, try to secure takedowns. He's even willing to pull guard to make sure that he is in the grappling situation. The striker needs to stay at space. The striker needs to maintain distance and fight behind that beautiful jab he possesses.
Well, he's got the longer reach, and he certainly showed it there in landing that straight punch. Under 2 minutes now to go in round one. Looking to land the right hand, he misses.
Great punch.
Now he's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high crotch. Oh! Nice big takedown. What a technique, what a takedown. Great high impact skill.
You could feel the canvas reverberating here at the Bronx.
I mean, right there, boom, 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 boom. It's like me running anywhere, John.
That's right. Under a minute to go in our opening round.
That knee hurt him.
Big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home?
Oh, nice jab.
Big knee to the body.
He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows. Left hand punch with the clinch.
Oh, the master of the transition. Nice scramble.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Round two coming up next. What a round it was, especially from a striking standpoint. All right, second round now underway. I'm no analyst, but a little bit of a feeling out process there.
And that's a part of being in the octagon with someone that's so skilled. You cannot just go after them guns a-blazing. Both of these young men are trying to find the right moment to attack. You take more of these leg kicks.
Big strike lands.
Now he looks to try to chase down that pitch.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. He lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad on the head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
All right, great position for him here. He's got the full mount. See if he can get that ground and pound going.
Oh, he's got to get it going, but he can't rush. A lot of times, guys get in the full mount, and they rush. They get nervous. They're like, oh, my goodness, I'm winning. Reality is, you're winning, but it can change in a matter of seconds because then they can be gone.
Oh, McGregor's got his head looking for a guillotine.
Watch guillotine.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Wow. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Crazy accuracy and efficiency with these ground and pound strikes here. And if you're the opponent, you got to intelligently defend or the referee's going
to
stop
him. Got to defend. But you can see him now starting to gain posture, and the intensity at which he's throwing these ground strikes is starting to improve. It's starting to elevate because he knows that he can get the finish.
The ground and pound has been there all night. All right, so there's the end of the round, and on one side, thrill, on the other, agony. All right, so another round is now underway. Pretty good action over the previous 10 minutes. Your thoughts on what we might see?
Both of the guys really picking up on the action, put their foot on the gas, and really starting to drive it home as we approach the end of the fight, and we're still so evenly matched in the fight. We've been so close
to it. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Whoa!
Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh! fighter's pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. McGregor gets back up again. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. So 42 total strikes have found the mark for Conor McGregor. And just below 50% landing at a 46% clip tonight against Josh Emmett. Lands another strike to the body here, really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Oh, look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Oh, now trying to... Oh, and there's the horn at the end of the round. How about this fight, folks? You see, he was nearly caught in a submission there right at the end of the round. Saved by the bell. So back to the stool. Mentally, probably not in a great place here. We'll see if he can recover and get himself back into this fight. All right, let's look back at some of the action in that round, DC. What a high level.
Such a fast leg kick.
All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise. Right there, I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Birds over the top of his head. When you take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Getting lit up right now, John. That landed. He got him back.
He's got him right here. Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat. I mean, at this point, you just have to do something. You know, you have to maybe start trying to pull guard, grab him, pull him into you to try to change it and get him in your realm where you have the advantage.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Well, he gets up again here, but he looks hurt.
Right at the elbow.
Now look back at some of the action from that round. Fifth and final round. And he continues to work the body here. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the
fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on display of all of his skills. He did everything in this championship-winning performance. He used his wrestling. He used his elbows. He used his pace and pressure.
And here we go inside the octagon. Bruce...